I can feel that, you feel that way too, is when I fall in love with you.
Whatever your age, it's all about grabbing the moment, and someone who knows the importance of taking a chance is the next contestant, Verity.
How old are you?
I'm 49.
49, you look fantastic.
Thank you.
So what did you used to do with your husband?
Sing, as a duet, yeah. And we had a little bit of success, but nothing much, but I was offered a lot of solo work, some fight record label.
And yeah. Why didn't you sign?
Because my marriage was more important at the time, I felt like, because my husband didn't want me to do solo work, and he said it wouldn't be, you know, the marriage would probably break up, and so I didn't take the opportunity.
So why did you come along?
Because all my life, people have told me I've had something special in my voice. I've turned down two major record deals because my husband didn't want me to do any kind of solo work, right. So I didn't take it up, and I'll regret it, and I'm divorced, and so...
Glad you kicked him out if he stopped you from getting signed. You should have aimed him out years ago.
I should have done, and I regret that now. I thought this might be my last opportunity to try.
This could be.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing When I Fall in Love, if I can stop shaking.
OK.
When I fall in love, it will be forever, or I'll never fall in love. And the moment I can feel that, you feel that way too, is when I fall in love with you.
Simon?
I honestly don't know what to say. Because I see you different. In a garden pruning roses.
Do you? Well, no.
Did she
see
it? She's pruning the roses?
Mm. What did you think, Sharon?
Olivia Newton-John.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
In the look, yeah?
Yeah.
She's very pure.
I like the voice sound, but I don't know if she has the X factor.
OK, Louis, yes or no?
So it's a no from me.
Sharon, yes or no?
It's a yes.
Simon?
Verity, look, you said it yourself. This is the last chance, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
But we're going to give you one more chance.
Oh, thank you. Thank you ever so much. Thank you.
You're through to the next round. Congratulations.
Thank you
well
very
done.
Much. Thank
Off you.
You
go.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Great story at 49 to suddenly say, basically, it, I'm going to do what I want. And she's doing it. And I really hope she succeeds.
Because I thought at this age, I'm never going to be able to do it. That I've missed my chances when I was younger. It gives me an opportunity that I can maybe do something that I've dreamed of that I've never done. Oh, don't talk to me.
When you have doubts sometimes about putting people through or having no age limit, that's when you realise we were right to do it. 100% right.
Yeah.
You and I got touched. And that's rare.